I wonder who gets to drive the red car off that ramp. Looks like driving it straight back is going to go ahead and cause a problem to the mufflers. Sure hope he has a plan.